inspired by dancing in Iraq. I've been dancing here since 1988. In 2003, I started writing a lot of songs, and some of the first ones were about dancing. In fact, the last dance here in March, 2 days later, actually, that would have been 2 days. I was awake at 2:40 in the morning, and I wrote this song. That's something that I usually do on a Monday morning. And most of this I wrote in about 40 minutes. And for some reason, this particular tune came to mind, and maybe you'll see why as we go through it. Now, I encourage you to sing along, especially the chorus, but to be comfortable singing the whole thing if you are. Just remember this is for fun, and just like anything else that happens. And here we go!
Thank you. to without having to.
Good evening. We need everybody.